Today, we'll learn how to create a sloped ceiling. Start by clicking Add Furniture, Build, Constructions, Primitives, then select Sloped Ceiling and drag it to the wall. Click the size icon and adjust the size markers to fit the wall length. Modify the other dimensions according to your design. Next, copy the element and place it on the opposite side of the room. We can also add a ceiling beam for more detail. Go back to the Constructions menu, open Ceiling Constructions, and select Beam. Rotate the beam and position it in the center of the ceiling. Now let's change the ceiling color. Click one of the sloped ceiling constructions, open the Change Color menu, go to the Wood category, choose a texture, and click Apply to All. How to create a custom window. To create a custom window, click Add Furniture, Build, Windows and Doors, Windows, and drag a basic window to the wall. Now let's build a window frame. Go back to the Build menu, select Constructions, Primitives. Choose Cube and add it to the room. Click the size icon and adjust the size markers to form a window frame part. Set the depth to 3 inches, about 10 centimeters. Copy the element, then use the rotation button to set the correct angle. To fine-tune its placement, click the wall, open the More menu, and select Go to 2D. Position the window frame part correctly and resize it as needed. Great job! Your custom window and sloped ceiling are now complete.